full and free. There's a yearning in all our lives that only Jesus satisfies. Calvary's love will sail forever, bright and shining, strong and free, like an ark of peace and safety on the sea of human need. Through the hours of all the ages, those tired of sailing on their own finally rest inside the shadow cast by Calvary's love across their soul.
Calvary's love can heal the spirit life has crushed and cast aside, and redeem till heaven's promise fills with joy once empty eyes. So desire to tell the story of a love that loved enough to die, burns away all other passions, and fed by Calvary's love becomes a
Calvary's love has never faltered. All its wonders still remain. Souls still take eternal passage, sins atoned and heaven gained. Sins atoned. Yeah.